it's kind of like a shearwater.
Out on the continental shelf, we came across large floating patches of Sargassum seaweed. Sargassum is considered a keystone species, as it acts as a floating island that provides food and refuge to a large variety of invertebrates, some of which were sampled on board.